We are looking at how to pronounce the name of the South Korean bakery franchise. It is an Asian French bakery serving a selection of bakery goods and beverages and has more than 1,300 locations in Asia and the United States. How do you go about pronouncing its name? In French, because this means every day in French. This would be said as tous les jours, tous les jours. But it'd be fine in English to say it as tous les jours, tous les jours. From French, tous les jours. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words from French, many food names, French cooking terms in particular, whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.